Hello, Mena.
Hello! This is for your birthday.
You close your door.
Okay, fine.
No one can hear.
No, it's okay. What else? Okay. Ready? Set. Cut. Hi, Mena. This is for your birthday. We decided to make you a DVD.
One of Jessica's favorite. Famous.
Famous. Ooh. Famous. I guess I have famous DVDs now. So what's Mina's favorite song?
What about Mandy?
Mandy!
Embarrassing.
Yeah, maybe not so much. What's
six
the other
minutes?
Song? 6 minutes!
I think one of her favorite songs she said was Hollywood.
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 So, you should be crying by now. That was a very, very good video.
Very good, actually.
Took very, very long.
Yes, because we started at what time? Like,
yesterday night. That's when we started.
Yeah, yesterday night.
So now we're going to start our personal messages, sort of like a birthday card, but in words. Expressing our emotions and our feelings for you.
Emotions and feelings.
So first, it's going to be Jessica.
So, this is your birthday card. I'm sorry I couldn't be there today. Work sucks because of that. Anyways, just want to wish you a happy birthday. I'm so happy that we had gym together first semester. Because if it wasn't of that, we probably wouldn't be as close as we are now. I probably would have never found out that you're obsessed with Jonas Brothers as I am. And I think as obsessed as we are about them, they've brought us so much closer together, and we've had so many good times the past year, and I'm so happy that I'm friends with you now. And yeah, basically, I'm happy to be your friend, and I wish you a very, very, very good 16th birthday, and I hope that everything goes good, and I love you.
Now, okay. Hey, Mena, this is Josh. So we're going to leave our personal greetings, and I just wanted to say that you are my little philo poop, and I met you, I remember talking to you on Facebook, and just 81 message thread or something. Yeah, we were talking for 81 messages before we started to talk to each other on MSN. Meeting you for the first time in the cafeteria, and then going to band fest, all those memories, going to... Okay. So, Philomena, guess who I have on the phone? I have Mandy on the phone, and she says happy birthday.
Hi, this is Mandy calling. This is for Mena for her birthday. And Josh told me to call to wish you a happy birthday. And you're 17, if I remember correctly. And I just wanted to wish you a happy 17, and hope everything is going great.
And we asked her to do a favor for us, to record a message from the Jonas Brothers saying happy birthday to you. So you owe us a big one. And we're going to play the message for you now, okay? How do I put it on speaker?
Right there.
Hey, this is Nick from the Jonas Brothers. Hey, this is Joe Jonas. Hey, this is Kevin. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Oh. I hope you have so many more. It done. You're gonna start doing that algebra.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, it's gonna be tough. You're smart. You're beautiful. You're gonna do so good.
Keep it up.
Keep it up, radio.
Life's good.
You rock. Like rocks on the ground with grass.
Like awesomeness.
Sweet. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Guys. I'm trying to have so full
time.
It's one time I get to be so full
and
so I can be like rock and roll and all.
Yo, you're gonna have a birthday party in
Toronto.
Yeah, we're gonna be there. It's gonna be fantastic. I'm not even rhyming, but this rap is fantastic.
So, we're done.
Finito.
Caput.
Finir. French.
Oh, I'm not good at French. Anyways, this is for your 17th
birthday.
And we hope you enjoyed those two calls.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mena.
We love you.
We love you.